injury. Lucy Perry from the charity Hamlin Fistula Ethiopia said the incident happened in 1989 during rehearsals for a school musical in front of students. She says at the time she felt the headmaster, Dr. Ian Hansen, was promoting a culture of respect.